I've finally got time to play all the Scrabble I want to. In 2006, I was briefly ranked the 598th best Scrabble player in Britain, but things have calmed down a lot recently. I can sit for hours and memorise word lists. Felt, felt, felted. Feltering, feltiest, felty. Often I see a word and I think, I'll use that word later. That'll be 10 games in a row my left hand's won.